lots of talk about levelling up in that speech. Do you think there's enough detail?
Well, look, you know, unless you've been living on the moon, like a lot of you media have for the past couple of years, in places like Ashfield, that levelling up is already happening. £62.6 million on the town's fund. We've got Future High Streets Fund, £7 million. Hopefully new railways coming, two brand new schools coming. So come on, give him credit. It's already happening.